Sorry about that, hit the wrong button. In panic. I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone, leave me alone, oh Jesus Christ. Can I stand here? Be cool? I'm gonna go over here. Oof. I'm serious about his anger issues.
Thank you.
That ought to make me light enough. Yep. Lots of euro dollars everywhere. No! Oh, thank goodness. I thought I was stuck in there. Let's put the hell on collect then. But it is. Oh, laptop. Droop. How many of you are like, it's right there? Come here, little roar, and go down there and play. We could even buy this thing. I mean, we have a really cool apartment, but you know. By the way, for right now, let's see. One more of these to go. I know there are more cyber psychos, but that's what we've got so far. And the closest access point is there. What the hell is that? Oh, barbed wire. Shit. Why do you all left your back fence open, you freaks? Trying to gank people on some barbed wire. Yay! That took a minute. See you. You know, avoid Sally Psycho, y'all. See why you were mad. She had it coming. So this one stole that one up there's face and subsequently stole that one up there's boyfriend. And this one with the new face was gonna marry said boyfriend. Well, she had it coming. Oh yeah. So the production set it up. You got everybody killed. Dick. Chop it up. Nope. That one got everybody killed. I wonder if these beachfront apartments. Oh, they're all just actors? Apparently one of them lost her mind. That makes sense. got that done. So I still have not got enough of those. So it's just beagles leaded and then this stuff. So okay, I guess we'll just do that. Aha, much closer. Poor little lost camera. End of the pier. Can I swim? We'll find out. Okay. Ooh. glad I came over here, though. This is cool. Can I steal it? Please? Please? Can I steal it? Please?
Yep. The hell?
No. No way. Sorry. I can't. I no.
Need to. I'm just trying to get out of here. Well, that night, you know, liberate what was in their pockets. I don't know what I got, but I got some. Still having their dance party down there.
Something's busting up inside.
Real shitty parking job in there.
You want blood? Is that why you're here? Me. What a coincidence!
See, you're in your element here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, I love to entertain, put on a show. Could say I'm a clown at heart.
Hmm. Meaning we ought to keep you far from kids' B-Day parties.
Oh, yeah.
Can't argue with that!
So it's you I'm fighting?
Depends.
On what?
If you want to get splattered. If so, then lace up, lay down some cash, and let's have some fun.
We're doing this? It's for serious scratch. I'm up in the stakes.
Oh, I see you're not joking around. No problem. I'll sweeten the pot. Come with me.
You two are ready to start?
Mm-hmm. Ready as I'll ever be.
May the best brawler win!
Yeah.
surprise there! Ready for revenge, V? I could do this all day. Just don't get me breathing too hard, eh? Ha ha!
All right, no sense waiting.
You two are ready to start?
Mm-hmm. Ready as I'll ever be.
May the best brawler win!
Surprise there! Ready for revenge, V? I could do this all day. Just don't get me breathing too hard, eh? Ha ha!
Care to explain the Nade Nose?
What about it? It's where it's always been.
Right. But say someone were to give it a good poke.
Silly question. It does what all grenades do. So you know. Game plan accordingly.
Give me a minute, cool?
But only a minute. Our fans await.